A new report has concluded that increased M&A activity this year could prove just how quickly the crypto industry has matured, and how rapidly mainstream companies are becoming infatuated with this fledgling business sector. These were the findings of a review and outlook report from the Spartan Group, an Asia-based blockchain advisory firm established by three former Goldman Sachs staffers. They made a number of predictions about the 2021 M&As market, including the following claims. The authors added their forecast that traditional financial institutions will look to take a stand in the sector, a prediction that has already become a reality in East Asia, where a number of Japanese securities firms and internet companies have already moved into the crypto space with key M&A deals. And in South Korea, commercial banks Shinhan and Kookmin have already moved into co-found joint venture crypto firms with blockchain firms. Despite the increase in participation, these institutions will remain conservative in their acquisition strategy, shying away from immediate acquisitions of crypto asset managers and brokerages, Spartan Group said, estimating deals in sectors supporting key operational pillars including custody, data analytics, and security. Also, the report found that in 2020, the following M&A milestones were met. Learn more. New Asian crypto behemoth blessed but merger delayed America's share in crypto M&A and fundraising is shrinking. Expect more M&As as new type of buyers to compete with crypto octopuses.